She finished third in the Cup of China. So really looking for a super skate here. The pressure is on though. A place in the Grand Prix finals beckons if she can skate well. Triple toe combination there, doubled out on the first part of that combination. Making the looks and long edges, good ice coverage between the elements. Shame, she'd done everything right on that triple loop. Of the Salco. Super spin to finish, but those mistakes could be costly for her, and she knows it. The Salco, a silly mistake towards the end of the program, probably getting a little tired and just started to look a little loose with the jumps, actually, from the loop onwards. But a beautiful program, and she knows there was a lot at stake. Not sure whether she will have seen the performances of the skaters before her, but she will have sensed from the crowd's reaction that they were good. And it can make a difference. She has that long setup before she starts the program. She just does exactly the same thing every time she goes out, just does the little pull in for the jumps and takes her time. I think there'll come a time when the ISU looks at that and says you need to go straight to your mark and start, because some of the skaters taking quite a while to do that, but you know, they'll have it plugged into getting settled. She does.
There is a rule for that,
too.
Isn't there?
Yeah, there is. 30 you've got seconds so many seconds, but yeah, it's it takes away a bit of the edge of the competition, though, when the announcer does it, and then there's a bit of a break, and then we start, you know, so there is.
But the reason for that is because when your name's announced, your pulse rate increases from the nerves and the nervous tension. So they use that time just to get the heart rate back down again before they start the program.
This would have made all the difference to you and I when we were skating, Chris.
Well, I tried to do it. I was aware of it.
Yeah?
But couldn't do anything about it.
I wasn't aware of my pulse rate and at all. Right.
That's exactly what Karen said.
Yes. Yes. Apart from when
here's that loop
disaster. Look. Anyway, where are we? We're back. She graceful, a great poise on the ice, but
not there though.
The mistakes with the Salco and the not quite in that position, no, and I'll be quiet now then. Pulling out of the Salco and the Lutz, I had four triples against Suzuki's six and Nakano's five. So on the big elements, obviously at the front end, it's going to make a difference. It's a shame, isn't it? Because she does have this elegance and poise, and it's a lovely presentation style on the ice. Just couldn't maintain it to me.
Yeah, super character. And she'll be kicking herself for the two errors towards the end of the program. And they will hurt her. Of course, she's going to get a one-point deduction as well for the fall. Now the question is, how far behind the two Japanese skaters will they have her? So 99.7, quite a way.